You heard the mayor. We stay put until help gets here. So what's the plan? Somebody must have a goddamn plan.
Can't hurt to look.
I'm not supposed to let anybody by, but I could turn a blind eye if you could do something for me.
Definitely.
I'm stuck here for the time being, guarding this goddamn gate. I can't even leave to have a bloody piss. So if you could go upstairs to the mayor's office and look for a bottle of booze, I'd appreciate it. Anything will do. If I'm gonna bloody sit here waiting for doomsday, the least that pompous jerk can do is make sure I'm properly lubricated. You wanna do it? Thanks. That should wet my whistle for a bit. On your way then.
Thank you.
Maybe there's something inside. Maybe there's something in here.
Ah!
Take a look.
Thank you.
Maybe there's something useful.
Now kill those fuckers!
What I needed. What do we have here?
Thank you. fair, don't shoot!
Killers are in here. Rascals. Thugs. There!
What's in here? The bigger they are,
Thank you.
That's one.
Loaded. We're covering you.
God damn it. They're coming.
Oh, shit. You've got company. Hurry up.
Thank you.
Anything will help.
Maybe there's something in here.
Ah!
take a look. Let's open this up.
anything will help.
These will do just fine. You find any more, you know where I am. Just ask for Ryan. Hurry up before it gets dark. We need to bolster the church against any attacks from those undead demons. For that, we need some special tools. Will you help us find them?
I'll do my best.
Oh, excellent. The tools I have in mind are in Antonio's workshop at the pump station.
Many do not share our faith. A few of these sinners have taken possession of the police station. The girl, Jin, went to share food with them. Joseph went with her, and I fear for both of them. Can you bring them back?
Yes.
Lord, watch over them. Joseph is a good man. You must look for them. Please, hurry.
Have you found the tools? Please hurry.
Let me know when it's over.
Don't. She got it in her head to go to the police station to give them supplies to... They were drunk, laughing. I begged them to let her go, and they beat me until I blacked out. When I came to, I was on the other side of the wall. But she's probably still alive. They wanted to keep her. Use her. You'll get her back, right? You can get in there through the sewers. The building's locked off, but I'll give you the key. They didn't take it off me. I'll make them pay for what they did to her. All she wanted was to help. And they... Oh, they... Now go get her out of there.